How to fix reinstall your current version of Windows to repair system files and components. In this video I will show you how to fix the problem. When Windows detects significant system file corruption, it offers the option to reinstall the current version of the OS. This method replaces damaged system files without deleting personal files or programs, ensuring system stability.
If that didn't work, now your problem should be fixed. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe my channel.